Yeah, I got it. Where's he at? I need to make a saddle for him. Where is he? Is that him? Look. Level 123. Look at that. Stats are pretty good. Just not good enough. Put the kill back in there. I'm gonna go, how do you say it? I'm going to use this Anklo, but I need a saddle for it, so I need to learn Angrim. I'm gonna hunt for metal. And mostly flint, though. So we could put the berries in a preserving bin, but I need spark powder. And also need gunpowder, so I need flint. The berries are growing very fast. Like, hella fast, man. Like, you don't even know. And look at how it's oil. You wanna see how much oil there is? I mean, how much gas? This is how much I made last night. Ah. Look at this. Bam. It's full. Look at that, it's full. What should we do now? Dang. Guess I'll put it in here. Yeah, that works. For now, we need to build more generators. We need electronics. We need silica pearls. When are you gonna get on? Yeah, make a lot of darts. With the flint as well. I mean, a lot of arrows. Well, I don't know. Depends. I don't know yet. I'm trying to make darts and arrows. So far, I have 2 Quetzal eggs. Because the Quetzal laid an egg this morning. And we already had one in the fridge from a while back, so. There's 2 Quetzal eggs. I don't know how to make the kibble. Yeah, I know. Make 2 saddles, just in case we tame a higher level. Yeah, I know. Yeah, we should transfer most of the dinos. How's this Bronto doing? Level 41, not bad. I think he caught up to the other guy. I'm gonna level up his melee damage. I'm gonna tame another Bronto later. It's gonna take a long time, so next time you get on, I'm gonna be taming a dino. It's gonna be a Bronto. I just have to look for it. Alright, sounds good, man. I'm down. Oh, there's ice? I didn't know that. I didn't know they had eyes. Oh, the griffin. That's cool. Man, this guy's slow. This guy's very slow. I'm gonna take a T-Rex just in case. I don't want this guy to die. He's my favorite right now. He's my favorite dino that I've teamed so far. Make this guy follow me. Order enable following. Oh, I could put my arrows on him too. Yeah, I should do that. Yeah, I know. I'm going to. Why is he not following me? Are we gonna play PvE or PvP? can make mad spark powder now. Oh, what the fuck? T-Rex. Get the fuck over there. Yeah, I know that. You told me that. I don't think it has to be hatched soon though. I mean, we're good on time. We'll just wait until we have more metal so we can trade. The egg doesn't expire until like, I think 200 days or something. It doesn't expire. It's in the fridge, so it's all good. Hey, what does this say? This changed to only players. Change to only wild. Okay, there we go. Only wild. That's what we want, right? Only wild. I'm not sure. Hopefully this is right. Do they make seeds? Because I want to grow more. I guess they don't. That's weird. I thought they did. I'm gonna tame a beaver, get some wood. I wish you could help me, but fuck. I guess I have to do it on my own. It's gonna be hard though. Because I don't have the kibble for it. Get a beaver so I can get more wood. Yeah, I'm put on a raft though. I'm a bullet on a raft, and then I'm a take off. You know what we did last time? Where we got the beaver to the freaking base, and then the Wavern killed it. When we were playing PvP. She was funny. Like we were taming it, and then the little fucker came back and he destroyed everything. Man, that guy was annoying. Yeah, it was, that guy got on my nerves so many times. She was annoying as shit. See a beaver around here. Hey, what's up, Corey? Yeah, this is official. Gonna tame a beaver right now. Thank you. You know what? Send me a friend request. And, I'll ask the leader, because we do need tribe members. But he has trust issues as well. Because he unclaimed all the dinosaurs and he gave it to another one, another tribe. So he's kind of like suspicious about everyone. But if you send me a friend request and you keep watching his stream, if you add him too, then maybe we can work together. Maybe, you know? No promises, but I do want to help you out. Just add my gamer tag. It's... hold on. Add my gamer tag at... Alright, my gamer tag is GamerX312X. Just send me a friend request, I'll accept it. And join my party. And then we'll talk from there. Because I'm not the tribe leader. It's GamerX312X. Because right now we only have like 3 members on our tribe. So it's like really hard to build up. Like really, really hard. Like right now I'm taming animals all by myself. Like I just tamed this guy. But I had kibble, so it wasn't that bad. Alright, got your friend request. Yeah, man, so what's going on with your tribe? Why are they robbing you? What do you mean they're robbing you, by the way? Sure. Alright, I invited you right now. What's up, man? Yeah. Damn, why don't you try building chests underwater? You'll never find it. Yeah, because I used to do that. Because my tribe member, his name is Dom. And he's always taking my narcos. Because I have a narco farm. Like, I have all these. And he usually takes them. And tames random animals. And I hate it. But, yeah, I built a couple chests underwater. Out in the ocean. And I just swim there and that's it. Yeah, but, what was I gonna say? Yeah, the guy, the tribe leader, he's really nice. Maybe he'll let you in. Are you on the server? Spawn at. You know where the green tower is? Let me look on my settings. I think it is, Oh, it's, Southern Islets. Islets. You know what that is? Have you transferred your character? Yeah. Damn. How long have you had the game for? Yeah, same here. I've had mine for 3. Yeah. So your friends keep taking your shit? Like, what do you get? Like, what resources? Everything? Yeah. Gather. Why don't you just collect and build at the same time? That's what I do. Like, when my dino is over, like, when he's overweight, I just build stuff. So then they can't really use the resources.